All right, whiskey people, welcome back. Thanks for watching. This is going to be my long-term review of the Knob Creek Single Barrel Select plus a bonus. All right, so check this out. Before I get into the review, let me go ahead and just refresh my taste buds real quick on this. That's good. That's good. That's what I remember. So going back on the tasting, what I get from this one is that Beam yeast taste, but it's very subtle. For 120 proof, this is ridiculously easy to sip neat. So like I said, I did watch SEAL Team with this, but I enjoyed this bottle so much that I actually said, I need to go ahead and try the regular, not the store pick, but the regular single barrel reserve. So this store pick was about a 9 year. I found the 9 year regular single barrel reserve. So this is like a bonus. This is like a double long-term review because I wanted to see, like, if I couldn't find this exact store pick again, what is the regular, you know, off the shelf product going to taste like? And I picked it up and I mean, I enjoyed it. So I remember drinking this bottle during the time of the COVID, and I'm on Instagram. I watch Versus. If you guys haven't noticed by now, I'm definitely, you know, straight up hip hop dude. So these Versus battles, it was giving you, I remember the first one was, it was DJ Premier and the RZA. I was drinking this one for that. Then I remember they had the Teddy Riley versus Babyface. You know, the first one messed up, and then they had the part two. You know, I was drinking all this, and then I went and grabbed this in the middle of this. I remember the whole Jill Scott, Erykah Badu versus so forth and so on. So basically that whole versus wave, you know, Jadakiss, all that was Knob Creek Single Barrel Select, Single Barrel Reserve. And, you know, I'm sitting there, you know, I'm watching it. I got it cast on the TV, right? Because you can watch the Versus on Apple TV. And it's just kind of like I was at the club, man. You know, during the COVID, you can't get out. But these two bottles, yeah, Knob Creek, you know, helped me. It kind of helped me really enjoy those concerts that were being put on. So, I mean, I appreciate that. Taste-wise, I think you get a little bit of the kind of like a brown sugar, you could say, but just the finish on here is so good. And again, I mean, for around $50, I mean, come on. I mean, they are really going really crazy on this. It kind of reminds me a lot of the way I felt about like the Rare Breed, right? Because it's kind of like you got the Wild Turkey 101 and then you got the Rare Breed. The Rare Breed is the barrel, you know, barrel proof. It just next levels. It amplifies, intensifies everything. Very similar product with this Knob Creek, the Single Barrel Reserve. I mean, instead of the regular 100 proof Knob Creek, it's everything is upped. Everything is upped. I mean, this is not barrel proof. There's some water added into here, but still, I think it's just an amazing value for the price that you're getting in. You guys know on this channel, I'm not like a trophy bottle chaser and stuff like this, paying like $100 for, you know, 90 proof bourbons and stuff like this. I'm always looking for the values. And I think that this bottle is a value. So in summary, my long-term review of the Knob Creek Single Barrel Reserve, and if you get the store pick, it's going to be called the Single Barrel Select, is two thumbs up. I think it's worth the asking price, which is around $50. Who is this for? Well, before who is this for, would I buy it again? Well, yes. I mean, I already did buy it again, as shown here. This is for a person who, okay, so this is not for newbies. I keep telling you guys, you got to start out with those lower proof, those 80, 90s, you know, before you move up into these higher proofs, because 120, I mean, you know, if you just take a shot of it, you know, it's going to hurt you. I mean, this is not a shooter. Like you gotta really relax with this unless you're trying to be, you know, a cowboy or something. If you're filming a Western and you want to take shots of high proof whiskey, do it. I would not recommend this. This is enough flavor and it's strong enough. You really got to chill out with this. So this is for a person who likes Knob Creek, who wants to just take it up to that next level at 120. You know, if you want to add ice or water to it, you know, you're still going to get a lot of that punch. So, you know, find something that entertains you. Movie, show, whatever you're doing, this is something you just chill out with and enjoy. That's all I got. If you guys like this too, let me know. Leave me a comment. Otherwise, I'll see you next time. Thanks for watching.